Yo, what up, guys and girls? So I woke up this morning thinking of, you know, I should make a vlog of my sort of daily life, you know. What does Mesut do in his daily life? So I figured, you know, let's film it. So I woke up this morning and I first went off to city center to buy a new charger for my iPhone. I'm right now on my way to a little village called Uden. So my brother, he went on this auction site where you can basically buy shit from bankrupt companies. And he bought some wardrobes for around 7 euros or whatever. And he's gonna sell them for a lot more. We already pulled some great deals off and made quite good money. And so that's what we sometimes do. Anyways, he couldn't be there, he had to work, so I'm driving there to get those things. Around evening, I have to go to a business partner of mine because we're having a private business reception. And I need to be there to help him out.
Oh yeah, fill that bitch up. Fill that bitch up. All right, let's go for 30 exactly. Exactly 30, okay, come on. Easy up now. Motherfucker. We just arrived at the scene. So we're gonna see what's up. Let me take my cash out. Because we need cash to make cash, bro. Let me open the door.
Oh, where's my wallet? Oh, of course I already have my wallet.
Fuck this shit. I was actually sure what he was thinking of buying these things, but I don't know, you can probably sell this for 10-15 euros a piece if you're lucky. But you know, that's my brother's shit, you know. He isn't always really logical when, or really rational when with buying stuff, but he's gonna pay me anyways for driving over here because that costs money. As you guys saw earlier. Anyways, I got the shit, going back home and gonna see if I'm gonna make it for training or not, or I'll have to train tonight. Peace out. Eventually ended up doing the training the next day because, you know, things got slightly out of hand. Anyways, full body here, starting up with incline bench press, really, really making some progress on this. You know, check the form, you know, it's great, breathing is great, the elbows aren't flaring out, going low, going high, focusing on the contraction, it's going crazy, guys. And here I did 2 sets of 5 on 70, but as I'm speaking right now, this is a week later, and yesterday I did the same full body, and that day I did 5 times 5, 70 kilograms, which is a volume PR, crazy shit. Here I'm doing single leg press because I really like the exercise. Unfortunately, I can't do squats anymore because of serious knee issues. Working on that. Hopefully, I can go back on squatting again. Here, stiff legged deadlift. Great exercise at the end of this leg compartment at this full body. Here, another volume PR. And APR because here doing dumbbell rows 28 kilograms, 30 kilograms, and 32 kilograms, all a set reps of 10. Hitting off with dips, and you know what I think why I'm progressing with bench press is because I'm progressing a lot with dips, and I need to do it a bit slowly now because I'm starting to. Irritations on my medial condyles, and you know I gotta be careful with that, but it's gonna be okay. Gotta also watch out with hyperextending here, and you know that's why I filmed this shit, so I can, you know, feedback my form.
Just got back from picking the stuff up. Checked the time schedule, and that means I'm not gonna make it for a training for now. But I will catch it up. You know, I don't really like to rush a training because I want to enjoy the training too, you know. I want to get a great mind-muscle connection without any interruptions of needing to rush. Okay, sometimes in some occasions, of course, you'll have to rush a training, but I want to avoid it as much as possible because, you know, I want to have a training that I had about a week ago, you know? Oh!
Bitch, caught our body about a week ago, Fuck with us and then we tweaking, ho. Run up on that nigga, get the squeezing, ho. Everybody catch him pulling hoes.
And I also want to do another shout out for OT92. Because I only do shout outs for people that subscribe, motherfucker. So subscribe and push the like button, you know? I need to get YouTube money so I can buy shit and make videos a lot better, you know? I need a new camera, guys. Send me some money, man. No, I'm just kidding. Anyways, what I want to do is, I promised you guys to show my goals for 2015. These are of course in Dutch, but I'll just translate it. So my number one goal for 2015, I want to be at a 68 kilogram body weight on a fat percentage of 10%. This might not be reachable, but you gotta always aim high, because when people fail in life, it's not that they aim high and they miss, but that they aim low and hit the target, you know? So you gotta aim high. Second thing is I wanna do 100 deadlift, 100 kilogram bench press, 70 kilograms overhead press, 140 squat. I'm not gonna sure if I'm gonna make the squat because of my leg on my knees. These are just the measurements of the biceps. I wanna have at least 36 centimeters. You guys gotta keep in mind that I have quite a ecto frame, so 36 for me is quite a lot because I had a lot of troubles with my biceps, but it's gonna be okay.
So if you wanna get shit done in life, you wanna reach something, write your goals down and make sure you can see them every day and work for it, guys. All right, I'm out.